The last thing that Jesus said to his followers was, go and make disciples. How can you live an effective and fruitful Christian life? How can you grow in your understanding of the Bible? How do you navigate a world that is often hostile to Christian values? What we need to do is journey together, discover the answers, grow as disciples. Don't just survive, thrive.